Oh, that's freestyle in the beginning.
Freestyle? Okay, okay, yeah. Okay, okay, okay.
Awesome.
Oh my gosh, you gotta try to be ZS so bad.
let's hit that. You want like a boom bap, you New York type beat?
Oh, fuck yeah. Why? Why would you want that?
Hey, man, that's gotta get something.
You basic. Want the most boring beat in the world?
Hey, she nasty, she nasty. Hey, ask me how I know, nigga, ask me. Hey, she don't go to school, but she classy.
Oh, she classy.
Hey, she don't go to school, but she classy.
She classy.
I'm the ruler. I ain't talking about no desk. I'm gonna make you pass if you ever try to test. Niggas keep on talking, bitch, I'm coming for they neck. You would think it's Nike when my niggas got them checks.
Hey, hey. Please don't test me, ain't no test. Please don't test me, I am not fucking shiny test. Yeah, you know my niggas might just pull up, we gon' bless. All these niggas, I need diamonds, I need chokers on my neck. Ooh, what the ooh, fuck? Ooh. I'm just tryna hit the court and I ball like I'm Lillard. I'm a fucking young monster like Godzilla. Yeah, you know my niggas, we gon' pull up like a Skrilla. I'm a dust step, that little bitch like a Skrilla.
Ay. You can't hurt me. You can't hurt me. Had to say it twice just to make sure that you heard me. Niggas win and shoot even if they had a jersey. Hey, fast. I don't crash. She won't last. She in the past. Throw it back. I'm the Mac. You would think that I'm Steve Jobs by the way I keep a Mac.
Okay.
All right, man. All right. Look, man, the video today is we're reacting to Kid Laroi's album, man. Kid Laroi, I see some promising talent in that kid. I'm not even going to lie.
I've never heard a bad song from that.
Yeah.
And it got a voice.
Making some, you know, waves in this music industry.
Oh, yeah, hell
right
yeah.
Now.
Like, all his songs, I can hear that shit, like, on a Disney Channel, like, one of those high school
Disney
movies.
Channel.
Yeah, and he just be snapping.
When Juice WRLD passed, RIP Juice WRLD and RIP King Von, we haven't addressed that yet, man. That's sad, man. RIP King Von. We found out that news yesterday.
Everybody dropping, bro.
Crazy, man. But when Juice WRLD passed, they were saying, they were kind of putting Kid Laroi in that up next spot. We're going to pick 5 random songs. You feel me? 5 randiosos, and we gonna see if they slept.
All right, shit. Listen, I guess I never heard a bad song from him. I feel like every single one of them gonna slept.
Guys, stephard.com. Guys, you guys can get custom shoes at stephard.com. They are heat. You know what I'm saying? Go to the website.
Is it Air Force or what?
Yeah, man. That's V-Lone LV. You know what I'm saying? You guys use code DARUS, you get 15% off. Shout out to stephard.com for sponsoring this video. It was a solid way to start off the album.
That was. I didn't expect that.
Yeah, gave you a little information about his life.
It was hard.
Mom used to sell drugs just to
pay for my school.
Yeah,
that shit's crazy.
When we asked, you know, people on Instagram what song is the best one on the album, everyone was saying "Without You, Without You, Without You."
Okay.
So I'm gonna play it "Without You."
I mean, if I was going through a heartbreak,
And like, I just lost my bitch, you feel me? I might bump that. I can respect it. I mean, maybe I'm not in that, you know, vibe right now. When that nigga went up the vote, yeah, that nigga went, I ain't gonna do it. That's a solid song.
Okay, go, go, go. She always be talking like snow. I told her don't ever leave me long, long, long. I guess I'm accident. Wrong, wrong, wrong. Wrong, wrong, wrong. I'm getting things, and it's all my better. But y'all ain't better. Shit, but I don't know no better. So I keep doing what I know best, yeah. But I'm not here doing it to me and nothing. How the fuck you ran and got a test? Damn, I'm so ill. She be talking like she know, know, know. You know I ain't fucking with these hoes no more. Special, please don't be the type to hate the things I do. And I'll ride for you, and I'll die for you. I'm a side for you.
I like Juice WRLD's voice better than Kid Lowe.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
I thought, I don't 100%. Know. I hate when songs, like, you could tell it's a feature, you feel me?
Uh-huh.
And, like, to me on that one, like, Juice WRLD just...
I think maybe it was just too quick.
It was very quick, though, for
yeah,
sure. Like, it was like, I was like, that's it, man?
Yeah, yeah, it was just...
That's all.
All right, I pick next one?
Yeah, yeah, go ahead, next one.
You know what? 21 Savage had that running song,
mm-hmm.
last album, and that one hit. He has a song called Running On Here, so maybe this one hits, too. Let's see. Right. He slid on that one.
That was hard. And that's crazy, because that's like one of the, like, the last songs.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. This nigga he don't have bad songs, bro. So,
nah,
like...
He was fire on that.
That's crazy. Why he put that on the bottom, though?
He can sing, man.
I told you. What you mean?
He can sing.
Oh, bro.
He can sing, man.
All right, last one now. So, I don't know what you want to do for the last one.
You got people hoping, fingers crossed, you picked the right song.
Yeah, I know. This is just... Fuck you, but goodbye. This is with Machine Gun Kelly. Machine Gun Kelly be slotted sometimes.
This is going to be a rock song.
I like rock music.
All right, let's try. Yeah,
fuck you, goodbye. You hurt me for the last time. I gave you love and I hate it. Yeah, all the time that I wasted. It's the last time I let you hurt me. Fuck you, goodbye. I did not deserve it. You hurt me for the last time. Wait, that was a lie. Because I cannot erase you like a tunnel sunshine and a spotless mind.
I don't know about that one.
That song had no season.
Yeah, like I was expecting it to like turn up. I was waiting for that drop, but it just didn't really like.
I'm being honest, bro.
Damn.
Honest, dog. That one just was like a little bland.
Yeah,
bro.
I'm be honest. I expected more.
I feel like we should just play one more.
One more?
Because that shit was just.
I heard Pit Loud. Now the pressure's on you.
Wow. How come you didn't mention this one?
Where was one?
Tragic with
NBA Youngboy. That one just threw me off. I was like, NBA Youngboy?
I'm playing that one.
That sound like some good music. Yeah, like, Kid Roy should not be on.
I remember times when I ain't had shit. No food in my crib, now I live happy. I said my bro and he gon' bash it. Don't tell me what I've been through, you don't know. Without you, I'm good. Too many of my family up in caskets. I see too many of my friends turn into ashes. Don't stop, look me in my eyes, tell me it's alright.
How you feeling with it?
I thought it was.
You can say something about YoungBoy's verse.
Nah. You want to say something about YoungBoy? No. That's why you said I was gonna say something. You want to say something?
That's. Is that my favorite song we played? Yeah, I think that is.
I kind of like the.
But I forgot the first one we played.
That was Pikachu.
Yeah. Pikachu was cool too.
The only thing about that song, the only critique I have is just like, cause you said where that nigga Killer Roy from? Australia?
What are you talking about, bro?
Yeah.
No.
I don't know his life though. He said it in the song.
No Jumper, way back in the day.
Okay.
Before he blew up, did a thing where they went to Australia and they vlogged it, right?
Yeah.
And Kid Leroy was in the video showing him like his hood area and all that stuff.
OG?
Yeah. Oh, okay. Like Kid Leroy's like, I'm not saying it's like where NBA YoungBoy's from,
facts.
You know? Overall, what do you think of this whole? You know, I mean, we didn't bump the whole thing, but what do you think of it?
I think this is a solid 8.
I'll give it that too.
Cause like it's just like it's nothing. I can't say it's groundbreaking, but it's the Kid Leroy. You know what I'm saying? He gonna come in with like hits every time. You know what I'm saying?
So, I think people are gonna love it.
Yeah, this is gonna really like every song on this. I'm sure there's not a single bad song on here.
Thanks for watching. Dante's gonna shout out his channel.
Oh, yeah, my spiritual channel is in the description below. Y'all can, you know, if y'all want to do the woosah and everything with me, you know what I'm saying?
He's going to put his favorite or best video in the description, guys, right?
I'll just put them on right now. If y'all have ever seen, like, on the clock, y'all see, like, 111, 222, 333, all those numbers, like, it's just the same number. Y'all repeat it. Mm-hmm. I may explain why in the description. Y'all can click that
button. I also just dropped my first YouTube video, guys. Mm. It's me playing basketball for some off-white shoes. Mm. I'm going to put that in the description as well. Make sure you guys... They gotta see that in the video, you feel me?
Okay.
Make sure you guys check out that video, check out his channel, check out my channel, check out our Instagram. Like make sure to like the video, man. Like the video.
Yeah, and comment your favorite 5 songs about that.
Boom, 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 boom. And we out.